after sunset. Kadalin Beach, Goa. What are those lights in the distance?
That is Kandulim and what is that beach called? Kota Gwada, whatever.
Sinquarem Beach.
Sinquarem, yeah.
Sinquarem Beach. People still out here. How the sky looks. Pink colored.
Yeah. And one star in the sky.
Where is it? Show. Where is the star?
Hey, you can't see. Here. Why you can't see? No, I can't see.
Why you can't see?
Because it is here.
Colorful lights of the shacks on Kandolim Beach. People still enjoying water sports.
Yeah, looks nice, no? How they are not scared of the dark? No? They are jogger.
Jogging on the beach after sunset. Parasailing after sunset. Right, how they are not scared.
Another jogger.
And here comes another jogger. Lots of health freaks over here.
Yeah, joggeries. All joggeries.
Joggery? Goan joggery. Yeah. Jogging.
There is gone in the water. The parasailing guy.
Jogging after sunset.
The parasailing guy is gone down in the water.
Where is?
There inside the water he is. Now he is coming up.
How he is not scared?
It's
getting darker and darker.
It is so dark over here. There are no lights.
Such a peaceful scene here after sunset on Kandolim Beach, Goa.
Crackers. So pretty crackers. Very wow.
Fireworks show.
Very nice. Wow.
How pretty it looks. I wonder what's the occasion. More fireworks?
No, not yet.
No more fireworks?
No.
Fela parasailing. Fela or Feli still having fun.
And the parasailing boat has lights.
That's a shack where we are going to have our dinner. We are sitting in front of the shack. More joggers.
Joggers.
So many joggers. Looks like they have lost their steam to jog. Where is the parasailing fellow?
There.
Where?
They disappeared.
There in the distance are the lights of the barges. So many barges docked here, right out of Kandolim Beach, Goa. So many people strolling on the beach. There is the lighthouse in the distance. See the light flashing. There the light flashed. Every 6 or 7 seconds the light will flash. There it flashed again. There's the lighthouse. And the dogs are going wild also on the beach. There is a lighthouse. The flashing lights. People out enjoying the beaches. This is the shack. Where we are going to have a dinner. Candlelight dinner. There is the lighthouse again. So many people out here on the beach. And this is our light. Have a dinner by candlelight on the beach. What a pretty sight it is. So many barges lights can be seen now. Barges and fishing boats. And we are here on Kandolim Beach after sunset, November 26, 2021, waiting for our dinner to arrive. Our dinner will come from here, from this shack behind us.
Dogs are racing
and the dogs also are out. Let's hope they don't come to have dinner with us.